Night of dancing, stories, and making dreams come true at the Make-A-Wish Ball Gala tonight. Celebrating a big year of granting wishes in the Commonwealth, the event raised nearly $300,000 in raffles, silent and live auctions. Plus, our very own 8 News anchor Delaney Hall emceed.